All right, little update on the dogs. Bella's in her kennel. She kind of took her out already, so I'm not gonna leave her out for a while. Some beef mixed with chicken and stuff. She kind of ate some already. There's still some left. There's some trachea, beef bones, you know, kind of some beef fat to help her store some energy back for the winter. Okay, this is her. She wants to come up, but I'm not gonna let her. Cash over here, he's eating his bone, big bone, and of course got the same feed, egg, beef trachea, chicken, stuff that will almost be water, making sure they get fat and some energy for the winter time. And it helps them. Yeah, the meat kind of helps them. That's him. That window is down. There's a little over here. Yeah, she's kind of looking around. Wants to come out, but okay. It's not too cold. As you guys can see in the background, there's some snow, but not a lot. It's kind of melting anyway. Here, there's a cat over here. Got them in their kennel so that, you know, they could enjoy their food, feed. I'll let them out when I feel that they need to, you know. Probably usually twice a day. To get some stretching running around. Not together, but you know, one by one, because sometimes they play a little bit rough, you know. It's not good. There's only you by yourself, not being able to separate them if they were to get into an accident or so. But yeah, just updating on my two dogs. Got one on the way. You know, love your pets, love your dogs, good, you know, feed them good food. Bella, you know, inside her like kind of dog house. Pet little. Always gotta put something in the middle so that, you know, when they eat, they don't be too, you know, aggressive for so. Like, for example, here, I put like a little plywood here so that, you know, when they both eat, they don't see each other or so. This is dog 101.